Breaking news tonight out of Hawkinsville. 16-year-old Madison Conner has been located.
A friend of the family, King Clark, says he found out a few minutes ago that Madison contacted her parents. Right now, she's in Miami, Florida.
Now that's all the information we have. 41 NBC's Tucker Sargent is on his way down to Hawkinsville. He'll bring us a full report tonight on the NBC News at 11.